Mna ndizoba nzi message kamenga kongo ndaba mfanele kuba akayaka kotsenje nezayo. Just to say, Tina is the PAC leadership, the Corona of Africa mfanele, we are committed to it. We don't want to create factions or a strong faction against another. We want a united PAC because we believe that this country needs a united PAC. We are committed to this process because we believe that only PAC can address the end question in this country, and only a united PAC. That's the reason we're taking this process very seriously.
Yes.
It is because we want a united PAC that will liberate Azania, that will redistribute land, and the family
South Africa of that time.
is a sovereign state. You remember? We refuse to be praised and be called the better careful. But somebody somewhere accepted that he is a better careful than us. During the time when we were in the